Hello friends, how are you all? I hope you all are fine, doing well at home. I have come with a new topic. Today I am going to discuss about adjustment. Now what is adjustment? Adjustment is a way of day-to-day life understanding. It is that where we accept the present situation and we act accordingly. See, in this lockdown period we are doing the same only. We are posting new videos, we are making YouTube video, dancing, singing. We are doing so many things and we are trying to adjust into this new lockdown situation. So it is a human nature, we used to adjust in different situations. Now student, it is not always possible to adjust so smoothly because lots of obstacles are there in our life which create hindrances in our adjustment, like frustration, tension, worry, conflict. So these are some problems we always create hindrances in our actual adjustment. In order to overcome from those problems, human, they develop some unique techniques of their own adjustment. Those techniques are different to different individual, but there are some common techniques which we apply usually to adjust in any situation desperately. These are the techniques which help us to adjust in any way, in any situation. These techniques are very unique and majority of people we apply this. When I discuss those techniques with you, you will understand this. Yes, you will agree with me that yes, these are the those techniques which we apply. So I'm going to discuss those techniques one by one. Very interesting these techniques are. The first technique is rationalization. Rationalization is nothing but giving excuses. It is the technique where we used to give excuses for our undesirable, unhealthy behavior. Suppose, for example, a boy who is going for an examination, who is appearing for an examination, and he is caught by the teacher. He was copying. Now, the teacher is telling the boy that why are you copying? It is a very bad thing that you are doing. You should not do this. Then the boy is saying that no, please ma'am, let me copy because I am very poor. My parents are poor. I have to pass in the examination. It is very important for me to pass in the examination. I have to look after my parents. So please allow me to pass and please allow me to copy. So this is rationalization where we try to give excuses. We try to give excuses, we try to convince the person that whatever I am doing, it is correct. So this is rationalization. Daydreaming. Daydreaming is a technique where we live in our fantasy world. It is the technique where in order to avoid the current situation, unpleasant, unhealthy, disgusting situation, we love to live in our fantasy world. We make our own dream world and we stay there. It is daydreaming. In daydreaming, a people used to think about own success, buying a new home, buying a new car, things which is not possible in real life. We assume those things in our fantasy world. So this is daydreaming. Next is identification. Identification is associating ourselves with successful people just to get a fame, name in society. People try to associate themselves with successful people. Suppose, for example, I am a flop hero, but I am a son or daughter of a famous hero. So anytime I used to say this, that he is my father. See, he is so famous. He is a famous hero of that time. It is my privilege that I am a son of this successful man. So this is identification where we try to take that credit. Try to take that credit of success by following successful people and by connecting ourselves with successful people. Next is projection. Projection is where we project our guilt upon others. Whose fault is this? It is not my fault. I was not late. I was waiting for the bus. The bus didn't come. It is the fault of the bus only. It is not my fault. So it is projection where we project our guilt upon others. Next is regression. Regression is returning to the past. Regression is the technique where we return to the past. We think about the past. We enjoy to live in past. We forget the present. We forget the future. Because in present, my situation is not correct. unpleasant, unhealthy, undesirable experiences I am getting, and I am not happy with my present situation. I am thinking about my past, those days, so beautiful, my old memories were so good, posting old photo, discussing about past only, making reunion with old friends, old memory, connecting with that field. It is nothing but a technique of regression, returning to past. So these are some interesting adjustment mechanisms. I hope you like it. We usually follow those techniques in our day-to-day life in order to adjust in any situation desperately. So this is all about the video. I will again come with a new video. Till then, bye-bye.